This shows you just how much space we're going to be able to add from the back wall over here on the right of the existing bathroom. I'm going to tear those studs out and expand it to this next section on the left. And then you'll see that we've got the cabinets laid out for the new area in the kitchen as we reconstruct what this area is going to look like.